favorite bands, NOFX. MDC is going to open up for them, so I can't wait. It's going to be a rocket show. Let's get to it.
Thank you. the bass line.
My whole song even.
You know, because I didn't get my straw.
Because you did not practice.
Not you guys.
I'll make you play a guitar.
Hey, Fat Mike, can you probably play a bass note, please?
Yeah.
That was funnier. That was less insensitive. Okay, here comes a song that is sensitive. People think we're saying bad things, but we're actually saying really good, funny things. You know? Stop sending troops to the Middle East. Send hookers. The world will be a better place, and they gotta get paid a fuck lot of money. Teenagers, and they said, we're not doing this because we hate America. We want to get laid. See, I'm normal. Everybody else is the same.
Narcissistic behavior. Pay attention, people.
Speaking about my last wife, what a person she has friends here. He's going to get along.
Thank you.
Millions of Dead Cops play. And we have the fucking d.o.c. from n.w.o.
You gotta say, motherfucking d.o.c.
Is hip hop. Is it the motherfucking, that's so nasty.
I know because you're white, you don't get it, but you gotta say the motherfucking D.O.C.
The very impressive D.O.C.
You gotta say, no, I'm saying. Mean,
these are people who have written songs about cops.
All right, they got that, fuck the police.
No, I wrote a song called My Stepmom's a Dom, My Stepdad's a Cop, and that's a true story.
Well, Anti-Flag ripped them off too with the whole.
Ooh, we're gonna do a white people doing a reggae song. We'll be right back. You know, I had COVID a while ago.
I got it again.
It's the most annoying thing ever. It's an annoying sickness. So when he came on stage, I'm just worried about mono now. I don't want mono. I'll fucking miss school for a month. Anyway, speaking of COVID, you're wearing a mask. That's cool. But for everybody else, I don't mean to be, like, mean or anything like that, but it kind of warms my heart that some of you, we're going to be the last band you ever see.
You know what? It was the best night of your life, so it was worth it.
So if you know someone who dies from this show, pour a beer in the grave and go... I don't have to wear a mask. I just have mono. I don't have herpes, and everyone else in my band does. Hashtag facts.
Karina's got it now.
Just a mono.
Got it in Texas too, actually.
Can you people shut up and let us play?
Marcus,
shut up and let us play
all year long.
Hey! This song is kind of about this place. We call a heartland a very smart land. Accuser are very low, but the levels are high. They got a mandate, they got what mandates. They got so many ancient people to despise. We'll be right back. Saturday night, they have to be at church tomorrow, so we should stop pretty soon. Mexicans go to church, right? Liza?
Mexicans don't go to church.
Yeah! This is our church, baby. Pepe used to put his foot on a thing, it's funny.
Pepe used to, I still do.
Let it burn. Let go of my heart.
Show, man, that was freaking rad. So happy I got a chance to see him. It's freaking hilarious. And NDC, never thought I'd ever get a chance to see those guys, but I gotta head on back, upload something cool to watch. If you like me see, please subscribe, and I want y'all to keep on rocking.
Almost good until I fucked up the bass line, my whole song even, you know, because I didn't get my straw.